Hi everyone, Mark Fulmer, Tractix Vice President of Security Industry here with our next session of the Industry Influencer Series, joined today by Eddie Sorrells. Eddie, thank you so much for joining us.
Thanks for the invitation, Mark. Glad to be here.
Quickly introduce yourself and tell us a bit more.
Sure. My name is Eddie Sorrells. I serve as the Chief Operating Officer and General Counsel for DSI Security Services. We're here at GSX 2019, and in the ASIS world, I'm currently a Council Vice President, a former Chair of the Security Services Council, and been a great show so far. We got a chance to do a session together earlier in the week.
We did. So it was good.
Been great so far.
Yeah. He mentioned the Security Service Council, which we're both still members of and active in, and you also mentioned the session. So how did it go? Tell me your feedback on the session.
I think the session went great. Now, of course, I'm biased because we were the speakers at the session, but as far as the content that we talked about, I think it was a very timely topic, because when it comes to technology and security officer services, to me, there's never been a better time to really combine the two.
Yeah.
So to me, the session was great to really pull out a lot of points that some security officer suppliers may not be thinking about right now.
Yeah, and then you mentioned, you know, this on the security service side, delivery. What about the end users? Are they asking for more today?
Oh, absolutely. In fact, I mentioned this during our session, but when I first started in this business back in the early to mid 90s, a lot of our customers really wanted very limited data points because that was all that was available.
Exactly.
Just making sure the officer showed up on time, was he or she on the post. Well, the evolution from then until now, our customers are asking us how many incidents are occurring in a given period, what type of incidents, do we need to deploy more resources to certain areas?
Yeah.
So gone are the days of just making sure the person was there. Now we're talking about data and how you can use that data to drive future decisions.
Yeah, what are they actually doing? And what security points that you need for your security program kind of
Absolutely.
Going forward?
Sure.
And I mean, as a security service provider, you're also challenged, I'm guessing, on efficiency and kind of doing things better and so on. I mean, do you see that in your day-to-day?
Oh, absolutely. I think the goal nowadays is to be as efficient as possible, but also make sure the goal still is to have the best security program available.
Yeah, exactly.
And one of the things that I think we did a good job in the session of really highlighting is it's not about just one solution. It's not about putting things in one box. It's how are you using all the tools. Analytics device for the security officer.
Yeah.
I told a brief story in our session about carrying around an old clock when I first started. You were turning the keys in a paper disc. And now if you're not taking advantage of technology, if you're just putting a guard out there and saying, do the traditional rounds, the paper and pen, things like that, that's of course not going to be as efficient as the customer receiving a detailed report every morning, every week, every quarter. So.
Yeah.
In 2019, you have to use technology to be more efficient, but also to be better.
Ultimately, I mean, solving the problems, right? I mean,
sure.
Recruiting's an issue, retention's an issue, delivering the service, so kind of adopting the technology parts that makes sense.
Sure.
Eddie, thanks very much for joining
us.
We appreciate it.
A pleasure. Yeah, thanks so much.
Signing off from GSX 19 with Eddie Sorrells. We got to talk a little bit more about security services and the work that we're doing with DSI. Thank you very much.
Thank you.